So.
Here
once
we
again,
go.
The same, well, pretty much the same thing. Oh, I went the wrong way. Block. I didn't block. I don't get why their adrenaline is so much higher than mine. I missed it. Shit, I missed it again. There we go. I'm gonna save it. For Roman Reigns. Why would you tag your partner back in that was almost done? That's kind of a noob move. Done. Oh, he's getting... Holy God. I love all the yeses all over the place. Oh, that's a poor one. Oh God, Roman. It's okay. It's like the same group. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Ugh. If I block those, I probably get like some serious momentum boost. Oh, he blocked the head scissors. Block, dude. Damn. Oh, I'm done. That's it for her. It's okay, Roman. Roman on Roman. We blocked it. That's it. D. Bryan is done now. Let's finish him with this. Or that. Works just as well. Okay. So there's one last battle group. It's Nikki, Paige, and Kane. It's been the same characters though, but I'm sure it'll change as we go. As like these are probably really beginner characters, and they're very low in level in comparison, which is why I'm defeating them so easily. I like their personalities though.
This one's
cool.
Gonna be brutal.
Locked. Get blocked, Kane. Seriously, I don't know if that really... Oh, I missed. Should have waited. Oh! See, that's what I mean. They start doing their signature move, which sucks. You're not ready to block it, because I'm busy beating the shit out of him. Using her. There's got to be more. I want to try and experiment. I think they just want you to fucking... Oh, that was a poor one, too. I didn't get my thumb on it. Fast with the thumb. Wow, she just owned Kane. Go for the tag out. Oh, damn. I was trying to tap my ability. Hers probably does... Oh, right. Drains the adrenaline. Forgot about that. Like right now, blocking isn't a concern. That was a bad one. But it'll do the trick. His combos are pretty easy to memorize. That's it. This is too easy right now, man. These guys suck. Paige slams her new card. Paige slams her opponent into the ground repeatedly and drains their adrenaline. Go to the back of Paige card to apply this upgrade. So now I'm wondering if I should tag in Paige. We'll have to look. Because I just unlocked an upgrade card. So maybe that's how you get abilities. I only have the one right now. Which makes a hell of a lot of sense. So let's go to... Oh, I've unlocked online match mode. So go to our collection. Paige is fully equipped and she's ready for an upgrade. Banshee Rage. Upgrade it. Minimum damage and max damage goes up. I can also pay to upgrade. Yeah, see, Rampage level 2. You got to get him at a certain level. That's why I don't have him. So that makes sense. Learn about chemistry. How well mortals fight together. Alliance or rivalry. Okay. Characters can also be rivals. Rivals don't trust each other and fight more aggressively when teamed up. Okay, cool. That's kind of cool, actually. Allies, Nikki, Kane, Undertaker, different Nikki, and different Undertaker. All right. Let's look at the chemistry between my current characters, who are pretty tired. Stratus. What's her level? She's level 5, so she should have... Yeah, she's got Air Stratus now. You know I'm going to upgrade that. Bam. Okay. So leave that there for now. Obviously, it's going to get even better as we go. That's I can't get Stratus faction until we get to level 20 with her. How about Roman Reigns?
Roman Reigns.
See what he's got. The bomb kick. Let me get that. Very bare minimum for now. Just with all my characters.
Kane.
The body press. Yes. Upgrade it. Cool. I can see this getting very addicting as you go along. Because it's simple, but it's really fun. You know what I mean? This is quite fun. So anyway, I was going to look at the... okay, her allies. Brie Bella, Cena, Roman Reigns. Oh, but he's not the Hound of Justice. So right now, it's not going to work. Okay. One second. Let's take a look at
Roman Reigns.
Allies. Sheamus, the Celtic Warrior. Cena, Soldier. Triple H, King Kings. Trish Stratus. So he works well with Trish Stratus. Doesn't work well with Kane, but makes him more aggressive. So I got to keep that in mind. So I'm wondering. Let's see about Kane. What about Kane. Works good with Paige. Triple H, Undertaker, Rock. Different Paige, different Triple H. Plus health and attack, so that's the difference. So you get more adrenaline regen, but... Daniel Bryan, the yes movement. Daniel Bryan, no, no, no. This is funny, man.
Hey,
what else does she have? Something new? She's not a high enough level. Ooh, wait a minute. Gear unlocks. I didn't think of that.
Trish Stratus.
View and equip gear. Okay. I have no gear cards, so I gotta unlock some gear cards. So I'm wondering if I should keep using these characters or tag someone in. Well, Paige is kind of in a bad spot. I'd want to get her level up a bit.
Paige!
Okay, hold on. All right, let's go back now. Next one up. This, you know what? I think I might trade in.
Paige.
Kane is going down here, and we'll put
Paige.
There, we'll put Paige there. Get her level up. That should be good. Because these guys are still low level, so now's my chance to get her leveled up. I gotta try this. Wow, it's really laggy right now. I gotta get that lag gone. I'm gonna keep going. I wanna use the next one. Whoa, my gosh. It's so laggy right now. There you go, use it. Oh, snap. Air Stratus. Just a pummel on the ground. Oh, he's gone, dude. He's fucking... You know, I'm gonna tag in... Paige. Get her leveled up. Oh, geez, Paige, you're done, girl. I think that might be it for Paige. Take out half of her health. I'm good at the mad swipe. This will definitely get her leveled up, but her health isn't that good. That's okay, a little bit of battle in it here and there. Oh, I missed it. It's okay, we get another one of these until we unlock her next one at level 5. Crap, didn't want to do that. Oh, because I wanted to finish that power attack. Damn, nice dropkick. Lock it. Oh, Paige is gone. This is definitely getting rid of Paige. Yep. That's okay. Still got Trish, who's got a double, and I missed it up. There we go. Oh, man. Done. Like, that's amazing. Well, these guys are only level 2s. I got to remember that. Shit. Just one bitch slap. Oh, that is great, man. All right, so as long... I think she's going to get a level up. Okay, so she's level 2. Get those upgraded a little bit here. While we can. All right, so the next group, they're all level 2s as well, is Big Show, Brie, and Sheamus. Ooh, dear. Trish, look at their stamina. Adrenaline, both your superstars and opponents gain stamina, adrenaline more quickly. Should I do that? Stamina cost per fight. I don't want to do that right now, I don't think. I'm getting low in the stamina boost. I'll have to trade out my characters. I got to unlock more in order to do that. Oh no, it crashed. Well, that's lame. That's okay, we should be able to just go right back into the fight. NetherRealm Studios. Okay, hold up. Okay. So yeah, everything's still saved. But look at our stamina. So I gotta try and use more, well, Kane is gonna get some more stamina as he goes, so we can tag in someone and let the other person rest. Cause yeah, you can't just use the same dude over and over. That's gonna just be a problem. Here we go! I gotta tag her in. Missed it. Very good. Boom. Mashing, 180. Wonder if I can get it up to 200% damage. I can't remember if Bree's a rival or not. Getting her heavies up. Oh, shit! How could you do that to a lady, Sheamus? You disgust me. It's okay. 185. Oh, he blocked it! Wow! That's crazy. I'm just working it as much as I can with her before she has to tag out. How do you block that mid-suplex? I don't understand. There, he's got no adrenaline. That's a good thing about him. Good on you, Paige. You're kicking ass. No one's getting a chance. We'll get you leveled up. Oh, I found a way that works even better. Up and down, up and down. It'll still work. And that way you don't have to lose your momentum. Block it! Did I block it? No, I didn't. The block system is a little shaky at best. It doesn't work that well. Like, it takes a minute for you to read, so you have to really know when they're about to attack you. See, look, I got it up to 185 because I got a decent swipe in there. Sheamus, why would you come into the fight? One more smack. Save it. Use it. Yes. Oh, 195. She's done. She did the whole thing herself, dude. Oh, my God. Oh. Good job, Paige. And it crashed again. Wow. If that didn't save, I'll be very frustrated. Because I just dominated with Paige. All that work. It is free to play, and that's their excuse. You know, you're like, well, it does crash a lot.
Well, yeah, but it's free, so you can't really complain too much, can you? So shut up and play.
Like, I'll try, if I can. Those were the developers, by the way.
The developers.
Oh, that sucks. It didn't save it. Fuck. That really is lame. I beasted and feasted with her, and it didn't save that fight. Because it crashed. Well, I mean, it just came out today, so I gotta be a little understanding. Maybe they'll get some patch fixes, but immediately tagging Paige. We gotta get her leveled up. And immediately she gets a big boot to the face. Okay, I'm getting her attack scheme going. Come on, Biggins. Oh, what? It wasn't working there. What the hell? It didn't even pick up anything. It's only 120% damage. Come on, Paige girl. I mean, I could probably end the fight a lot quicker if I tag my... Oh, crap. Done. Ah, damn, it's not working anymore. It's like I got that perfect, like, nail-to-finger ratio going. It just worked out so well. I'm getting my heavy attacks down, too. Oh, God, no! I don't know if Paige is going to have the same kind of luck this game. Thanks a lot. Really going hard. Nice. Eliminate. Oh, no, they always tag them in. Not a second. No! Oh, my God, Paige. There's not much you can do anymore, girl. Oh, I went off towards my button, so it ended up canceling it. Can't let him touch me. Oh, I'm done. I tried to block. That's it. It's okay, Paige. Now let's... Oh, crap. You know, finish this bitch off. What the hell? She's beating her legs up. What the hell? glitched. Trish will make short work of this. Actually, I think everyone gets the same amount of experience each match. Oh God, Trish, you're gonna get it. These guys are only level 2 though, so just wait until they get up higher. Wow, I'm surprised you ain't done yet. There you go, Biggins. Biggins. There you go. Short burst. Almost got the 200. He's done right here. Oh, there's still Bree. There's Nikki. Did I get the block? No, I didn't. A few times the enemy did get the block in really well. Quick, use it. Oh, jeez. He's trying to get that done. Might as well do it. It's okay. That'll be enough to take her out. Done. Don't crash. Don't. Oh, God. It crashed. Fuck. It does not want me beating this. That is insane. I wonder if that's going to happen the entire... Each time I... Like, it's always at the end of the game. End of the match. Like, if I can't keep going, I'll have to wait until a patch is done or something. Because it won't let you finish a match without it. I'll try one more time. And if it crashes again, I'll put this sumbitch on hold. Because I can't progress and if it keeps crashing on me and resetting everything.
The endless battle.
Alright. Let's try again. Because I still have, like, at least 2 more after this in this one battle. Like, look. And no. Look, their stamina keeps dropping, too. I'm not tripping. Every time it fails like that, the stamina drops. Look. That's how many retries you get. That is ridiculous. So every time this thing's crashing on me, it's actually costing. It's costing me tries
this
with my characters.
Gonna be brutal.
That's unbelievably stupid. Thanks a lot. Another realm. Maybe your head's in another realm. I just want to win this one. I don't know if it's... It just crashed again. I think. My screen's gone black. My iPad said no. Oh my... Stop doing that. Watch, I probably have no more tries. It just crashed again. Oh my god. Hey guys, Dan here. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to leave a like, favorite, comment, share, and subscribe if you're not already. Check out the links over here, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Have a good one, guys.